Well, this is a very rare occasion indeed. This is only the second time in the last 31 years and I think the 12th time in the last 73 years that the honour, the Freedom of Orkney, has been bestowed to anyone or any organisation at all.